Welcome, dear Odooers. This Odoo lesson is about the use of QR codes on your invoices. The easier it is for our customers to pay us, the more likely it is that they will do it quickly and correctly. When we receive an invoice with wire transfer instructions, mistakes can happen. We might write the wrong information for the account number or in the payment's description. Adding a QR code on invoices can prevent these kinds of errors. It also allows customers to scan and pay in the blink of an eye. Once activated and configured, Odoo will add QR codes on the invoices issued to customers in the European countries that support this feature. So let's check this out right now. All right, here I am on my database. Since I'm using the Stealthywood company that's located in Belgium, I'm going to go ahead and set up QR codes. Now, to do that, the first thing I want to do is be sure that I have my bank account information set up correctly. All right, so let's go to Invoicing. Configuration, bank accounts. I'm going to select bank here. All right, I already have my account set up, but if I would like to add a new one, it's super simple. Let's go to edit, and then we're going to create an edit. And of course, the first thing we'll need to do is add our account number. Okay, and Odoo will automatically recognize that this is an IBAN. And then we'll need to add an account holder as well, which in this case will be my company, of course. And we'll add a bank and an account holder name. Okay, so I'm going to say Stealthywood. BE. All right. But since I have this exact same information already saved, I'm going to discard this. All right. So the next step is to go to configuration settings. We want to activate the option to use QR codes. So we're going to scroll down to the customer payment section and activate SEPA QR code right here, which I've already done. And under the communication, I have set based on invoice number. So if you need to save these options, go ahead and do that now and be sure you click on save before moving forward. Now let's go ahead and see this in action. Let's invoice one of our customers who's also located in Belgium. All right, I'm going to create an invoice. We're going to choose Fantasio Motors. All right, and they're going to purchase a storage box. They're going to purchase 5 of this item. Okay, let's go ahead and validate this. And then we'll preview. So once we preview, of course, we'll be looking at the customer's view, which they will have from inside of their portal. Okay, and if we scroll down, we see that that QR code has automatically been generated. So it was super easy to configure, okay? We hardly had to spend any time on this. Okay, if we go back to the edit mode, we can also print this report as well, which will also have that QR code. Now, something else we can do is set up a QR code generation through the payment wire, through the payment acquirer wire transfer. All right, so this is useful if someone is purchasing one of your items through e-commerce, for example. So let's go to configuration, payment acquirers. Let's go to our payment acquire wire transfer, and we're going to click on edit. Okay, then we'll go to configuration and select this option, use SEPA QR code, and then we'll save. All right, now let's go back to that same invoice. All right, preview, and then we're going to click on the pay now button and pay with wire transfer. Once we do this, again, a QR code is automatically generated. So it's super convenient for your customers. Now, keep in mind that EPC QR codes only work when scanned from a banking app. They don't work when you scan with the classic QR reader. All right, so it's just something to keep in mind. So you should definitely take advantage of this because, again, it hardly takes any time to configure, and it's very convenient for both you and your customer. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching.